Italian, and it really annoys Haley because I'm always practicing Italian on my little app on my phone, but it's totally normal. I keep getting hair in my face. And then they tell me that my accent sounds Russian, when here I'm thinking that I sound completely Italian. Here's YouTube is on the fact that sometimes you change for people, and they always tell you not to do that. Do not change yourself for a man. Do not change locations or jobs or anything for a man, or for a girl for that fact. But in the end of the day, sometimes things that you change for the wrong reasons might be the best change made possible. I went to Boston for school, and God knows I didn't go there just because I felt like it. I went there for a boy, and then I didn't even end up staying with that boy. I broke up with that boy and stayed in Boston, and Boston was the best thing that ever happened to me. Haley over here, her boyfriend wants to do yoga with her. That's absolutely fantastic. Now, maybe you shouldn't be doing yoga just to be doing coupley things, but either way, you're doing yoga. Yoga is the thing to do nowadays. So even if you're doing it for the wrong reasons, it's still good to do. I may be learning Italian for the wrong reasons, but dang it, I'm learning Italian. Start doing your hair a certain way, just for a boy or for a friend, and then you end up finding out it's the best hair product in the world. That's not the worst thing in the world to happen to you. But this is an epic juice place on Montana. And basically, another thing that I got really into when I was dating someone, and now I love juicing, it's fantastic. So my friends are always commenting on the fact that I got super into health and fitness because of the guy I was dating. Now it kind of takes over my life in the best way possible. And I've looked into doing training, fitness, and all sorts of different health things, and I love it. I'm happier than I've ever been in my life. I used to have an eating disorder, and I'm free of that because I'm into health and fitness. No, maybe doing it for a guy wasn't the best reason ever, but I did it, and now I'm that much better because of it. Workout clothes, which I now love.
Amen. Look at all these games, damn. When a dude that's getting money, and I'm